we are soaping this material body, keeping it fit. But we do not know that this is disease. Does anyone want to keep the disease? And say, my dear disease, please live with me forever. Is there any intelligent man say like that? Disease is to be cured, is to be denied. In Hindi they say, jar or par, ko khane ko na do bhag jaye. And an unwanted guest and disease, you do not give him to eat and he will go. So any disease, you start for a few days, 2 days, 3 days, it will go. And any unwanted guest, you don't supply him food, he will automatically go. So disease should not be maintained. Disease should be cured. So that curing medicine we have to take, not to maintain this material body. Nasadu manne jato atmanayam asannapi klesadayasadeha. This is real intelligence. Everyone is trying to keep this body, this disease, maintain. This time, next time, going on. Janma mittu moran mala. This is not it. This should be cured. Therefore, Shastra says, nurang pramatta kurute vikarma jat indriya pritaye aprinoti nasadhumanne jata atmanayang klesada asa deha asannapi. People are mad and they are doing anything mischievous, sinful. And what is the purpose? Not just to satisfy the senses. You see, there are so many nice foodstuffs. Krishna has given fruits, flowers, grains, milk, butter, sugar, and you can prepare hundreds and thousands of preparation out of it and offer to Krishna and eat it very nicely. No, we must have meat. This is bikarma. Bikarma means sinful activity. Karma, bikarma, and tena tattena bhungita. God has given you so many nice foodstuffs. Why should you kill an animal? Therefore, Jesus Christ says, thou shalt not kill. Then shall I die? No. There are so many things to eat. Tena taktena. Whatever is ordained by you, by God, Krishna, the same thing is said. Krishna should have said, give me mansam dimmam. No. He says, patram pusmam palam tiyo. Jomi bhakta. So this is yajna, to satisfy Krishna. So if you offer Krishna these things, what he wants, he will satisfy. Jome bhakta prajacchati, bhakta with bhakti, Krishna said. Why don't you do this? That is yajna. Everyone can perform yajna at home, because they are eating. Who is there? He is not eating. Everyone is eating. But if you prepare within these items, patram pushpam phalam soyam, and prepare nice varieties of foodstuff and offer to Krishna, that is yajna. That is yajna. And yajna shishta sino santa mucchanti sarva kilmisa. If you take prasadam, Krishna will not eat everything. He will eat and he will leave for you also. So don't be afraid that if I offer Krishna, he will take her. Krishna is not so hungry. Even if he is hungry, he can eat the whole universe. So just satisfy Krishna. Sir, it is all given by you. These food grains, these foods, flowers, it is your gift. So you first of all taste or eat, then actually. Krishna is very satisfied. We want Krishna's satisfaction. Sanusthitasya dharmasya samsiddhi paritojanam. You have cooked very nicely, and if Krishna says, yes, it is very nice, then your cooking is perfection. Samsiddhi haritojanam. So do anything. If Krishna is satisfied, that is yoga. That is yoga. And one should live for that purpose. Yajñārthe karmannatra lūkaṁ. Work very hard, but yajñārthe. And if you work so hard like ass and cats and dog, simply for satisfying your tongue or belly or the genital, a straight line, then you are going to hell. Yajñārthe karmannatra karma bandhana, then you are becoming bound up by the laws of nature. If you eat and sleep and act like dog, then become dog, next life. And if you act like God, then you never God. Very easy thing. So whatever you like, you can do. But the Shastra gives you a direction. Yajñārthe. Act, work hard for pleasing the Supreme Lord, Yajñārthe. Otherwise you will be bound up in the cycle of birth and death. Don't do it. So this Krishna consciousness movement is teaching this education. That perform, you cannot escape it. You cannot say that you are interested, you can do. We are not interested. If you are not interested, then you are living a very risky life. Because you have to change your body. Dehantaram. And you can see there are examples of so many types of body. Now suppose if you live at the risk of your life, and next life you become a tree, a stand-up, for 5,000 years in the snow, scorching heat, scorching blasting, and so many disturbances, and you cannot move an inch, and people may cut down you, your leaves, your trunk, or you, they're cutting so many. What is that like? And if you think, no, I'm living for 5,000 years. What is the use of living such 5,000 years? No. Don't risk life. Karma bandhana. If you don't perform yoga, if you don't try to satisfy the Supreme Lord, just like if you don't try to satisfy the government, then it is your risky life. You cannot say that I am living very happily. Because you are cheating government or do not following the laws of the government, that is very risky life. Similarly, if you do not perform yajna, you cannot avoid it. Saho yajna puja sishta. You have got this human form of life for performing yajna. So, in this age and Kali Yuga, it is very difficult to perform other yajna. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna has appeared to accept your yajna, to deliver you. And the yajna process is very easy. Yajnai sankirtanai. That's all. Simply perform wherever you live, at home or outside home. Just keep a picture of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and chant Hare Krishna Mantra before him, then your life will be successful. Thank you very much.